Tenerife South Tower, Lufthansa 1839, gate Juliet 8, request push and start.
Lufthansa 1839, push, back and start up approved, facing west.
Push and start approved, facing west, Lufthansa 1839.
Deck to ground.
Go ahead, sir.
Our runway runner 5, Kilo Foxtrot Alex. Runway 7, 4.5 miles south.
Runner 5, Kilo Foxtrot, Tenerife Tower, hello. Continue approach, runway 07, number 2.
You're off on the trucks today, Captain, so your ground equipment and stairs are clear and all doors are closed. Ready when you are.
Okay.
Starting engine 2.
Runner 5 Kilo Foxtrot, wind 080 degrees, 28 knots, runway 07, clear to land.
Clear to land, runway 07, runner 5 Kilo Foxtrot.
Tenerife 339er, Tenerife Tower, hello. Continue approach, runway 07, number 2, reduce to final approach speed.
Continue approach, Tenerife 339.
Channel Exit 7 Romeo Hotel, welcome to Tenerife, taxi stand Golf 25 via Tango Delta 6.
Taxi stand Golf 25 via Tango and Delta 6, Channel Exit 7 Romeo Hotel.
Your Trans 1 Liner behind the arriving Liner, line up and wait, runway 07 behind.
Tenerife Tower, I don't seem to have gate Golf 26. Can I take off gate 25 if possible?
Yes, I clear you for Golf 25.
Oh, sorry, I thought it was 26.
Your turn's 1-1 liner, be ready for an immediate departure.
Tower 2EJ197, be ready for push and start after the Lufthansa.
Okay, stand by.
Stand by, 2EJ197.
And Lufthansa 1839, we are ready for taxi.
Okay, stand by. Your turns 119er, wind 02 degrees, 20 knots, runway 07, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 07, your
turns 119. Runner 5 Kilo Foxtrot, welcome to Tenerife, taxi stand Golf 23 via Tango Delta 6.
Hello Tower, this is Transavia 47 Papa again, on finals for runway 07.
Hello.
Runner 5 Kilo Foxtrot vacated by Bravo 4.
Runner 5 Kilo Foxtrot, taxi stand at Golf 23 via Tango Delta 6.
Runner 5 Kilo Foxtrot.
Transavia 339er, wind 280 degrees, 20 knots, runway 07.
Transavia 9, report 1,500 miles.
Eurotrans 11 air, contact approach 127 decimal 7. Have a nice flight. Okay.
127 decimal 7, 16 for beautiful source.
TUI 197, push check and start up approved, facing west.
Push and start approved, facing west. Thank you, TUI 197.
Lufthansa 1839, taxi holding point runway 07, via Delta 2, Tango.
Taxi to holding point runway 07 via Delta 2, Tango, Lufthansa 1839.
Transavia 339, welcome to Tenerife, taxi stand Golf 2 via Delta 6, Tango.
Requesting Golf, requesting Echo 5-4.
Roger, and taxi stand Echo 5-4 via Tango.
Echo 5-4, Tango, Transavia 339.
Transavia 47 Papa, wind 0-2 degrees, 20 knots, runway 07, clear to land.
Transavia 47 Papa, clear to land at 07. Zivia 47 Papa, vacated runway at Bravo 4.
Sorry, 47 Papa, welcome to Tenerife, taxi stand Echo 53, via Tango.
Taxi stand Echo 53 via Tango, Zivia 47 Papa.
Lufthansa 1839, wind 0 degrees, 2 knots, runway 07, clear for takeoff.
Runway 07, clear for takeoff. Lufthansa 1839.
Enter tower 2-107, be ready for taxi runway 07.
2-107, taxi holding point, runway 07, via Delta 3, Tango.
Taxi to holding point, runway 07, via Delta 3, Tango. 2-107.
To pilot on.
Lufthansa 1839, contact approach 127.7. Have a nice flight. Bye bye.
Contact approach 127.7. Thank you. Bye bye. Lufthansa 193. 1839. Tenerife approach. Good afternoon. Lufthansa 1839 with you at 2000, climbing to flight level 200.
Lufthansa 1839, radar contact 2000 feet. Continue climb flight level 100.
Continue climb for level 100, Lufthansa 1839.
Lufthansa 1839, proceed direct to.
Lufthansa 1839, say again please.
Proceed direct to Bastion, Victor, Alpha, Sierra, Tango, Oscar.
Roger, proceed direct to Vasto, thank you, Lufthansa 1839.
Canary departure gate, afternoon, QEDIT 197, with you climbing to 37 for flight level 200.
2197, Mora Stardust, good evening, radar contact 2000, correction, 3000 feet, continue climb flight level 100.
Complete on flight 100 to Egypt 197.
Lufthansa 1839, contact Canarias 1290.1.
Contact Canary 1290.1, goodbye Lufthansa 1839. Area radar, hello, Lufthansa 1839 with you at flight level 100. Canary radar, hello, Lufthansa 1839 with you at flight level 100. Hello?
Wow, now I'm turning it on. So what's the deal?
What's the deal with I have multiple problems. First of all,
with the 7-3, with the 330.
Yeah, it's like it stutters. The checklist hangs and it stutters. It makes the whole thing stutter.
Oh come on,
Are you in contact with Canaria radar?
I am in contact. It means it's 129.1 thing.
Yeah, he's not responding.
Come on, maybe it's your voice problem, I guess. He's not responding to me. You want me to relay or something?
Yeah, please.
Okay,
just...
gentlemen, this is Sam. Please be checked to all Canaria radar frequency. I need to close the radar.
He's closing.
My family is calling, so my apologies for everyone. And please monitor Unicom frequency because there is no further controller available. Have a great evening, everyone, and my apologies.
Nope. No problem at all. Thanks a lot for your service, 2JET-107.
He's not responding,
bye-bye.
Man. Come on.
Oops. I need to fix my airplane's display.
Damn,
now even I
have
less problem
with the
than
A330.
You.
I wanna restart the flight from Faro. Can I do that?
Why do you want to restart
the
flight from Faro?
It stutters.
What?
It's killing
what
me.
Stutters?
The aircraft, the screen.
What
stutters? It stutters. It goes smooth for a while and then it stutters.
You want to go from Faro? Or can you? Does this aircraft support reloading?
Probably. What do you mean by reloading? Should I load an
auto? Reloading the. I mean, yeah, that's what I mean. I don't know if you have tried that before.
No, it's the starter begins as soon as I depart, so I guess it doesn't make a big difference.
Then if you fly from Faro, if it still stutters.
Hey, it's better now. It's better if I climb to. Don't oops me, man.
You know what's the reason that I cannot? There's no flight control display with my MFD. I mean, photo I sent you, there only is this hydraulic page, there's no flight control display.
Maybe it's a setting.
Yeah, but which setting is this? I mean.
Come on, man, this thing is fucking fucked. Jesus Christ.
But what setting?
I'm frustrated with the fucking aircraft. It's gonna be stutter. It's gonna be a bad experience. Just not happy with it.
Analog.
Come on. Why? Just why? I don't get it. I don't really get it.
What is the HGS again? I'm having trouble remembering. What is the HGS again?
Me too.
I mean, on the 737, what's the HGS again?
No, it's not working. Why does it stutter? I'm frustrated with it.
You used to love this aircraft.
Man, there's some problem with it. I mean, I pushed back with SOC. Maybe that's the problem. I used
SOC. You push back with SOC. Oh come on, really? They have this function.
I didn't use the built-in pushback function. Maybe that's what killed it. Jesus. Come on, man.
There's no flight control display on this aircraft.
Can I just restart the flight from Faro or something? I mean, I can.
You want to do that?
I can bear with it, but here's the thing, the frame rate drops from time to time. I mean, for 1 second it's good, and the next second it drops to 15 FPS. That's the problem.
Oh Jesus, it's just up to you, okay? Do you want to do it or not?
I can probably just bear with it, maybe.
Please make a firm decision.
I'll bear with it.
Okay.
but
I just hope that you won't run into problems later, then you cannot rejoin, you know.
Jesus, it's stuttery. I kind of want to, you know. But if I rejoin at Faro, it's going to be very early, right? And I don't want to rejoin with ATC. There's Faro approach, actually. Should I do that?
It's up to you.
Up to me. What the? Okay, is it, I think there's some problem with my mouse or something. Can you see the stutter? I mean,
you're not sharing the screen.
I'll only introduce more stutter if I share the screen.
So I can't see it.
Man. Okay, if I rejoin at Faro, what will the SID be like? Nirak. Okay.
It's going to be a little bit pita, the SID from Faro.
It's kind of tempting.
Take a look at the SID, it's a little bit pita. It only connects to low altitude airways.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah. Can I just ask for a radar vector to somewhere?
What do you mean, ask for a radar vector somewhere?
There is a two picks. Okay. So I can go two picks direct OSLAP. I think I can do that.
What direct?
Oh no. I'll do it. NIRAC, two picks. Yeah, you're
there, right. There are low altitude airways you can use.
It doesn't connect to anything.
It connects to PMUR. It connects to PMUR. Then you use Uniform Mic 30.
You haven't pinged the server yet. Can you ping the server?
Ping what server?
I've sent it in the group chat. Jesus, don't you look at the group chat?
What group chat? Quebec or what?
Quebec.
I was so busy with taking his airplane to the air. I was delayed. Okay.
We're all delayed.
You said Quebec.
Yeah.
It's not.
I think you should restart at Faro too. We are very late.
We're not really late. We're still in time for the event at Munich, right? Why should I register
the
Faro?
The stutter thing. I don't want to bear with the stutter thing.
Yeah. Can't go to. There's no problem with voice one.
What's the
latency is 41 milliseconds.
Mine is like 350.
Man.
Come on, man.
On the stars there use that low altitude airway.
I mean, I can probably just bear with it. It's not very severe. It's somewhat annoying, but it's not unbearable. It's just somewhat annoying.
I still don't understand why do I have lost my flight control displays.
Man, you can still fly the aircraft without it. You're not as frustrated as I am. Nothing's been smooth for me recently. Literally nothing. I can't even fly the aircraft to my likings. It's just sad, man.
Is this the 330 you mean?
Yeah, it's just sad.
But, But you kind of ran into problems with this aircraft every time.
I mean,
did you run into problems?
I always wanted to fly the A330 because I was expecting its release. I was always expecting its release, and when it's finally out, I'm like so happy.
But sometimes those aircraft are all like this. It's like including the 77. You know, that's why I've stuck myself with this Boeing stuff. At least it won't make me like make my life difficult, you know.
I mean, I guess it's all right. I'm just well, it's not unbearable, that's for sure. I can still fly it. I mean,
the flights they're now departing from Luton.
Luton. Okay.
Yeah, they're departing from Luton. And should we look at some of the routing gore situation?
Please just let me switch the device. Okay. I'm very sad.
Why you can switch the device? It's such a short flight. You should just stick to the computer.
No, I want to lie down.
autopilot is on. Autopilot on.
Lisbon Control, good afternoon. I know Jose La Zulu passing Abu P flight level, please. Chabro, information on amount.
Can I pass the results? What can talk about the IGT cards? It could show my set up. And that first thing is we'll take a couple of things for us to fight.
Derek, top up and go for the 5, right now, 4-0, thank you.
Next in an X, it's not part of 5-0.
It's a public 2-5-0, Chinese, you're not correct.
Condor 1478, is short.
Go ahead, Condor 478.
Condor 1478, Kazakhstan is 78 to 92, come up to 28 today.
Currently, Unicom 1478, Condor 1478, thank you very much for this interview. Goodbye.
Channel X-ray, contact the British 109 and let's move for the day.
Concept power approach 1194.
Alex 1508. Do you have your Russian clearance? Copy. Contact Santa Maria 132.070 for Russian clearance and come back to the instrument. Contact Santa Maria on VHF 132.070 for Russian clearance.
Roger 132.070 for Santa Maria and we come back. I'm in 250. Thank you.
Hello, Mexico, Mexico 1508. Santa Maria 132.070.
to my radio. Good afternoon. Tranex 728-85-340.
Tranex 728-85-340. Good afternoon. I beg you.
I have 4 Sierra Zulu,
this is Faster 250.
4 Sierra Zulu.
Chanex 728, Lisboa. Chanex 728, no readable.
How do I read now, Chanex 728?
Chanex 728, read you fine. Do you have your shining clearance?
No, we don't have a shining clearance, unfortunately.
Shannon 728, copy. Contact Santa Maria 132.070 for a shining clearance, then. .070.
.132.070, thank you. Shannon 728.
And I force a result contact approach 119.1.
Contact approach 119.1, high near 4 Sierra Zulu, thank you.
Zulu
Control, muito boa tarde, Portugal 138, with you, descending to flight level 220 and flight direct to Akulu.
Portugal 138, this is World Control, muito boa tarde. Information Sierra, continue descend flight level 100.
Information Sierra on board, descend flight level 100, Portugal 138.
I've got 1938 because it's on flight level 60.
Descending to flight level 60, Portugal
This bird control, good afternoon, Chenix 82 X-ray, Papa descending flight level 170 on the Abu 4 Kilo arrival for 28 at Ferro.
Chenix 82 X-ray, Papa control control, good afternoon. Chanex 82X foi a passar de squawk 3203.
Set squawk 3207, Chanex 82X foi a passar.
A de squawk é 3203.
3203, Chanex 82X foi a passar.
Vamos Mexico 1508, deixa eu ver. Aero Mexico 1508, identification terminated, next report banal on 132 on Santa Maria, VHF 132, that's small 07,
thank you very much, see you, adios.
Shanex 82, accept Papa, identified, continue to send flight level 250.
Can you send flight level 250, Shanex 82, accept Papa?
Chanex 82 X-ray Papa, proceed direct, Captain.
Second direct, Chanex 82 X-ray Papa.
Chanex 82 X-ray Papa, proceed direct, Captain.
I messed up again, Chanex 82 X-ray Papa.